I am Naisargik of Class 9, DAV Public School, Unit 8, Bhubneshwar, with my innovative idea, Biodetoxification of Hexavalent Chromium by Anabaena Cylindrica. We all know that the hexavalent form of chromium is very toxic and is carcinogenic in nature. So in my project, I have detoxified it with the help of an indigenous, locally selected strain, Anabaena Cylindrica, along with the integration of newly synthesized polymers, polyacrylic acid. Which I have tested and I have seen under various experiments the effect of pH and what is the effect of temperature and the effect on its heterosis, the effect on its filament length, and there's FTIR comparison and its antioxidative enzyme assay, and I have found the results were amazing. And I believe that if our small step of biodetoxification of chromium 6 using Anabaena Cylindrica would be a big leap towards sustainable development, and it would really be helpful in practical scale. Thank you.